And look at the people around here. I think we all come here to express, not only express the respect to the lady leadership, but also to show that we have the freedom of expression.
Yeah.